Welcome back to the Captain Fossil Show, and welcome back to Skyrim. This little journey will be called Legacy of the Dragonborn. We have here Gunter Gunterson, former hunter, grew up hunting, saw something in the sky, what he thought looked like a dragon, and found out it was a dragon. And it turns out he's Dragonborn. After years of hunting, out in the wilds and selling his wares to make a living. Now he has bigger adventures. So we're over here in solitude, and he's gonna, if he can get over this rock. There we go. Get down here. He's gonna go and check out solitude. What time of day is it? Huh. Okay, it's early morning.
If you've come to solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Ropey.
Alright, looks like I gotta turn the sound up a little bit. Settings. Audio. Okay, master. Voice seems up pretty good. That's a little better. Alright, we'll try that. Alright, back in. Alright, come to the big doors of solitude. Guy told me to keep my nose clean while I'm inside the city. It's basically telling me to mind my own business and don't do anything stupid.
Did
you get
Uncle Rogvir? Tell him he didn't do it.
Positions.
What's going on here?
Go home and stay there until your mother comes.
Traitor!
Lock the city gate.
You betrayed us.
Traitor!
Scum that betrayed his high king.
Oh, it's like an execution.
You're all hard.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
Oh man, it's gonna be brutal.
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
He's an Imperial. And he broke Imperial rules and laws, so he's being executed. He feels he did the right thing. Guess the Imperials are in charge don't feel the same way.
I go to Sovngarde.
Oh. Alright, that's about enough of that.
Some gate guard you were!
None of the shops are open yet. It's still early in the morning. Wander around and have a look around town. Looks like the Hall of the Dead. That'd be Hall of the Dead right there. A little outdoor cemetery. Is for people who didn't make it into the Hall of the Dead? I don't know. Bard's College, I've heard of this place. What's this here? It's the Blue Palace up there. Dragonborn Galleries. Can we go in? Yes, we can. Close the gate behind us. Might as well. The light. Have a look around. Interesting. Doesn't seem to be anybody here. Statuary's cool. Banners are cool. I didn't even notice the banners when I was running around down there. Huh. Wonder if there's anyone in here. There is somebody in here. What does this say?
I'm sorry, can I help you? The museum is currently closed until further notice.
Oh. Is there something I can do to help?
You look the adventuring sort. Perhaps you can. You see, we are in need of a vast array of relics to display here at the museum. And I'm afraid that the mercenaries and treasure hunters I've hired thus far have proven to be more trouble than they are worth.
No, that's a shame.
Perhaps I can give you a chance, however. If you can bring me a few artifacts I'm looking for, I'll pay you for them. If you prove to be successful at retrieving these relics for me, perhaps we can discuss some other opportunities I may have for you.
Oh. Alright, that sounds like fun.
Well, first and foremost, I'd like to get my hands on one of the 6th House Bellhammers of the House of Dagoth. They have become increasingly rare. One apparently was stolen recently by some bandits, apparently held up in Broken Helm Hollow. Another item was stolen from a local collector by the Silent Moon Bandits. The item is known as Denstagmer's Ring. It's likely still in the hideout west of Whiterun, if they haven't fenced it yet, that is. And lastly, a small shipment of Arkaviri relics is on its way across Skyrim, bound for Markov. Amongst the items were some jade carvings. The caravan, however, was attacked by Forsworn, and it's likely they may be in possession of some of the relics. Find what you can, and I'll pay you well for it.
Okay. Let's read the plaque. Read the notice. Museum is currently closed. Okay. What does this say? Oh, welcome to the Dragonborn Gallery. Contains 3 displays currently. Heralding the accomplishments of the Dragonborn, featuring relics from all across Tamriel. Please do not handle the displays. Of course it says that. Chest is empty. What's that book? Curator's Guide. Oh, okay. I just wanted to read it. Alright. I believe Broken Helm Grotto is nearby, so we'll go check that out first. Check our map. Oh, wrong button. There's the map. I haven't played this for a while, so it's going to take me a bit to get used to it. Thustengrav. Not on my map. Maybe I have to activate the quest first. Okay. Quests. Two jade boards in the reach. Someone can't this one. Oh, alright. There we go. What's this? There's a mark on it. Oh no, that's somebody's house. Don't want to go into somebody's house. That'd be rude. Alright, there we go. Now let's look at our map. We should have some stuff on here. Where are they going to send me first? Oh. They're going to send me way over here first? Near the reach? Alright, well, we'll go to this place. It's close. Oh, wait, there's the other one. Oh, wait, no, there's... Dragonborn Gallery. Okay, that's where I am. Here's this one. Silent Moon's Camp. Maybe the third one will show up eventually. It looks like it wants me to go here first. I guess it doesn't matter which way I do it. Okay, we'll go to the Western Watchtower. Do a quick fast travel. And we go this way. Yep, pretty much this way. Let's see what we can do about bandits. probably have some mages too, so I better be careful. It'd be cool if you could befriend the giants, have a bunch of giants following you around. Camp should be right up over here. Yes, that's it. Yes, that's it. Oh, great. Yep, there's lots of stuff in there. Probably should have a scout out and see what's up there. We're just running headlong. Maybe we can get in and find it. Going in around the back, trying to be a little sneaky. Get in and out with as less mess as possible. Go around the back of the place. Yep, Silent Moon's camp. Looks more like a fortress than a camp. Let's go around the back, see if we can sneak in that way. And it's not looking like it. Oh, a wolf.
You start running so I can stab you in the back.
Oh. Giant. Oh, the giant's chasing me. I didn't do anything. Oh, I might have accidentally hit him. Quickly down, quickly down, quickly down. Jump. 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 Oh, they're shooting at me too. Jump. Ooh, they're lightning at me too. Rude. I'm just trying to get away from the giant. Now, where's the giant? Gunter here has got himself in quite the pickle very early on. Oh.
Rudolph!
down. They're waiting for him.
I can take you.
We'll come in here and see what happens. I'm staying out there.
Sure have mercy on you. Call yourself a Nord?
You won't live to see tomorrow.
Well, see, there's only four of them left. And shout again.
I love a just brother!
Send him flying. Don't want any of that.
I can take you.
Oh, just saw someone else out there. I guess I gotta find the way in. That wasn't quite the way in, but my shout regenerate itself. I'm gonna go back out there and yell at them too.
Think you can take me?
Come on. Bandit. Take your lockpick. That's about it. Someone else still alive down there? Oh, there's a wolf down there. That was that other dot I saw. That giant went away. Alright, it's wanting me to go in here. Maybe it's time for some stealth. Go. I say that and sound like an old cartoon. Which way do we go? Which way do we go? Okay, that's the way. There's nothing over here. Alright. Always aim for center mass. Oh, good, I get my arrow back. That's nice. Doesn't always happen.
Ha! Found you!
Fusk, brother!
Goodness, that was brutal. That was freaking brutal. I'm gonna try not to take anything that's less than what I have. If it's stuff that's better than what I got, more than likely take it. Alright, let's switch back to our bow. Just some more sneaking, because I don't know what else is here. Oh, it says it's right over there. It's behind the lock. Great. My guy's not very good at lock picking. Come on, Gunter, you can do it. There we go. I think we got it. There we go. Anybody in here? No. No one's in here. Alright. Alright. Denstagmer's Ring. Fire, frost, and lightning resistance increased by 30%. Alright, we'll just take that. take their gold. What have we here? Huh. Nordic excavation site. We'll see what we find here. Gunter found one of those earlier. Three fragments and a keystone. Alright. Okay. Maybe he has four more fragments somewhere else. Another painting. Stamina poison. That might come in handy. What's in the knapsack? Someone's journal. Let's see. This on the marshes. Oh, okay. This just talks about Silent Moon Camp. I'll take that. Ooh, tribunal mask. I don't know what that does, but we'll take it anyway. Seems important. Uh-oh, starred Book of Wonders. Find the Snow Elf Shrine. Find the Dwemer Monument. Another Lunar Steel Mace. Let's see what else we got up here. Bring a few bucks. All right. Equip our maces. What's our carry weight looking like? Not bad. All right. Now I think we shall... Oh, wait, it won't let me do that if I'm up in the air. All right, there we go. Go to Whiterun. They have a general store there. Get rid of some stuff that I don't need. Let's see what time it is. Almost 7 o'clock, so the store might be closed. If that's the case, we won't sweat it. We'll have to go to Solitude later. And see if his store is still open. Might not be. Oh, still open.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed.
Looks like I made it.
Everything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Well, I'm just trying to get rid of some of my junk. Not selling those. Hang on to those. Why is one better? Huh. Same damage, but... I didn't pick up anything there. I have apparel. Can't have my cloak. Not selling that for some reason. Can have that. Can have that. Alright. Have those. It's got those. Can't have the Nordic fragments or my keystone. Those are probably important. Nope.
Do come back.
That's all I had. Didn't get rid of a whole lot. Alright, back to Solitude. Cause one of the places is near here. Yeah, this guy sure gets around. Oh, a dragon. Alright. In a Solitude right in a dragon fight. Where is it? Let's see if he's gonna land down here right by where I'm going, probably. running trying to get into the city. Yeah, but oh boy. Well, I don't see him. He's kind of hiding, not in a very good spot. Where'd the dragon go? Okay, there's the fight music. I'm in trouble. I'm not seeing the dragon. Like I stopped hiding. I guess it went away. Even though the fight music is still playing. So we'll just keep going on our merry way. Looks like he's way over there. There he is. Is he gonna land or is he just gonna circle around? Well, seems like he's just gonna circle around. That's all he seems to be doing. Guards are in a panic, but doesn't seem to be my problem right now, so we'll continue on. Granted, it might end up being my problem in a little bit. No one has guards to help me. Run to where I'm trying to get to. So instead of just running there and wasting time, we'll see you when I get there. Okay, here we are at Broken Ore Grotto, and it is cold out here. Plus, he was just in the water, so I've got to go back in the water. Oop, blub, blub. There we go, Broken Ore Grotto. This definitely looks like a place we should be sneaking. Nothing out here, but can warm up by the fire a little bit before we go in. More epic music is still playing. Hit. No, I got him. Didn't take him out. Center mass. I was aiming for center mass. Ooh, I got him right in the earlobe. Alright, you got anything worthwhile? No. And the guy probably doesn't either, so we won't even bother checking. I believe he said it was in Broken Ore Grotto. Let's check our quests. Okay, ring. And we got the Silent Moon's Camp. Oh, Broken Helm Hollow. I'm in Broken Ore Grotto. I'm totally in the wrong spot. Okay. I don't know where I'm supposed to be then. Better get out of here because might be in the wrong spot. Well, I'm obviously in the wrong spot. Alright, let's see if we can fast travel. Our world map. Well, let's at least turn in our first bit. Cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Is there a slaughter fish in the water? Go up here and see if we can fast travel from here. No, there's still enemies nearby. There's a stupid slaughter fish, or maybe it's that horker that was over there. Switch our weapons. Make sure we got both. Yep, we got both. Don't think I can get up that way. The horker doesn't even show up as an enemy. He's not even trying to attack me. How about here? Yes. Excellent. Broken Helm Hollow. I have no idea where that is. Have to look it up on a full map. These guys are still walking around. Like something's going on.
Is someone there?
It looks like the dragon's still flying around. Let's go somewhere where that dragon can possibly land. Which is right in this courtyard over here, right where these guys are running. There he is. Oh, that's a bird. Dragon, don't fight in the sky like a dragon. Can't even fight like a man. Oh, good gravy. That guy just swung down and yelled at me and stole some of my health. I hit you in the butt. That's right, I got the final blow. What are you doing, dragon?
All my years, I've never seen such a thing.
Phase through the floor.
It may be dead now, but where did it come from?
Good old Bethesda. That guy just poofed into existence right there. He wasn't there a minute ago. I'll take all that stuff, I can sell that. Yeah. Pooped out by the dragon.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
That's all you got to say, Tug.
Might consider joining up myself.
Yeah, you probably should. Be safer for you there. Alright, wait a minute. I have a shout. I don't want to go to magic. Not there. I have a dragon soul to spend. Let's see, become ethereal. Well, I have two. Alright, well, I'll use one for become ethereal. That does come in handy. And we'll go turn in the first part of our quest. And next time we'll see about getting the second and third parts of our quest complete. It's a three-parter. He does have more. He will have more stuff for us, depending on how well we do. It is late. I hope he's still up, not sleeping or something. No, there he is. Yo, dude. Trying to talk to you. Hey. There it was. Okay, I found the ring.
Very good. And in excellent condition, it seems. Wonderful.
Until we meet again.
6:15. All right. So, we did our first bit of the quest. Two more bits to go. Just gotta figure out where they are on our map, since it's not on our map. And I hope you enjoyed this so far. This has been Skyrim Legacy of the Dragonborn. Hope to see you next time. Captain Fossil signing off. Over and out.